You think you're tough? Think again. I'm Deinococcus radiodurans, the world's toughest microbe. I even have a Guinness World Record to prove it. I was first found in a can of old meat that had expired, and now scientists can't stop finding me everywhere, from the desert all the way down to elephant poo. I normally hang around in groups of four.
Hello! Hello! Hello!
And when scientists look at me through a microscope, I'm red in colour. A genome contains all of the instructions required for me to grow, and I can carry up to 10 copies of these instructions, whereas other boring microbes only have one copy. I can survive for long periods of time in the cold, or without food, water, or even air. Because I don't need oxygen to live, scientists want to send me into outer space to make it safer for humans to live up there. What makes me extra special is the fact I can withstand 2,000 times the amount of radiation that a person can. Radiation causes damage to the genetic material called DNA, but I can repair my own DNA after coming into contact with these harmful rays. It's safe to say I've baffled scientists for a while with my cool ability, but now they understand what I can do and how I can help them out. I'm super useful as I can clean up areas that have been contaminated by toxic materials and nuclear waste. Other bacteria cannot survive in these conditions, but I thrive on breaking down these harmful chemicals and helping clean up the planet.